Hello everyone, in this tutorial we are going to ask to enter a 3-digit number or integer. The program should calculate the sum of the 3 digits. Means that if you enter 483, the program must show that the sum is 15, because 4 and 8 is 12, plus 3 is 15. For this we are going to start a new project, console application, and name it, and then in the main function add this code source. Console write line, please enter a 3-digit integer, and you are going to, because it is integer, you are going to read. When you read, it is a string, and you are going to convert to integer int parse console read line, and you are going to put it in an integer variable, and then you are going to use another integer. M100 is M divided by 100, and then another integer M10 is M remind of M divided by 100, and divided by 10 is given the 10th number, and M1 is M reminded by 10, and it is the first number at from the right, and sum is some of these 3 variables, and you are going to put the sum of digits is sum. Now we are going to run. We are going to use 136, and it is 10. And you can run it again. We are going 384, and it is 15. Okay, it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.